Ça, moi. This. You want this one? That one? This. You want both? Yeah. All right. All yours. Yeah, for sure. Why not? Just to hand out. There. You want the whole thing? Things that happen throughout my day, interesting interactions and such, you know. See what you think. I'm gonna write something down. Okay. Oh, just putting those away. circle my favorites. Do you read much? Do you like books? Do you want me to read them aloud? Oh, sorry. You want to read? Yeah. You want the book? Yeah. Right. Have a read. See what you think. Do you need help? Or... No, okay. Yeah, fine. Ducks. Look at the whole thing, if you like it more. Yeah, but just like crusts from bread. You don't, no, you don't eat them. You don't, well, okay, you can eat them, but it's more for the ducks, too. Like, you have, you know, they're stained, like, they're quite old. They're just, fair enough. You want more? You've eaten all that. I'll give you some more. And out. You want? Okay, fine. What's the time? It's about 5. Maybe just past 5. Oh, no. Listen. Sorry. The watch. What about the watch? Do you like it? It's my grandfather's. You want the watch? Like, what? Really? No. I mean, no. I don't think so, but, instead, how about, some already opened, partially drunk, sparkling water. I was put on the bench for you. No, you still want more stuff, okay? This time, I'm going to bounce it to you. Hand out, catch it, okay? And it's just a little game. And it's just going past you. You're not moving out. It's fun. It's fun. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Go. Now, what am I doing? Sorry. No. I'll go. You stay there. Still want the watch, huh? I mean, it's like, it's not worth anything. It's super old. Seriously, like, you wouldn't get any money for it. It's just an old watch. Well, try it on, maybe. Just see how it looks. Alright. Wrist out. The time. Oh, you don't know how to read a watch? Okay. Well, looks nice. Listening to their conversations, you know, it's like people watching and stuff. Not eavesdropping, but it's like, yeah, just watching the normal lives of people. It's interesting. All of these world's stories that we know nothing about. you say so. Oh, yeah, for sure. Goes in your, right ear. Okay. And out. Right ear. We can listen to the same thing. It's all good. It's just like chill sort of vibes, you know. Just nice park listening. Photography. I collect these like old Kodak film cameras. They are fantastic just for these sorts of very normal walks of life style sort of documentation. Super easy to use. Okay, well, I'll show you. So, take this one. Film in the back. Two minutes. This bit first. Good. And then. Yeah. I mean, do you want to try this one? I mean, they're the same. They're basically the same. For later. As I say, they're super easy to use, these Instamatic cameras. Yeah, I mean, if you want to, you can. It's probably a better listening experience with both of them, so try it out. shivering like crazy. Are you okay? Yeah. I mean, it's getting on a bit. You sure? It's getting cold. This is cheesy, but I'm doing it. Very fetching. Is that better? You are shivering a little less, I have to say. Just show me the watch. Okay. Got all your stuff. Nice. Fashion forward. Right. You. For me. Thank you.